Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE title. How did you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
The future of flight about to become the present right here in WWE.
I think Happy Corbin is the luckiest man in WWE.
Why?
I agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy Corbin?
He doesn't have to rub it in our face.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
This story just pulls my heartstrings. It is great when good things happen to good people.
Good people? You think Happy Corbin's a good person? The amount of people he treats like absolute garbage?
Hey, Corey, did you get the invite?
I sure did. We are hitting the town.
Go out with Corbin.
Graves, hey, Happy Corbin.
I never got an invite, guys.
There's a reason for that. Actually, probably a dozen.
Set for action. Hopefully he realizes this match is no laughing matter.
Come on, Cole. They say laughter's the best medicine, and Happy Corbin has never been healthy.
Well, that could all change here with this matchup. Corbin is a vicious competitor, but he's had issues with keeping his eye on the ball.
And you have to understand.
And into the count. Fending off. Two count there.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Climbing up top. He's got big power.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Spectacular diving hurricanrana. Oh, my God. The springboard attack fails to land. Agonizing. We know Ricochet loves a quick pace, Corey. How does one combat against that?
That pace can cause Ricochet to get overzealous at times. So maybe baiting him to miss an aerial maneuver can open up an opportunity to cause damage.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He's lost some of his weight now.
Snuffed out.
Turn around Ricochet's attack.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage.
Just into the knee. Corbin showing off just how brutal.
No way.
Astounding power.
Thank you.
superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.